What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. Let's continue on. Oh, there we go. The sorceress has a reapply on our hands. It took 2 dozen rhinos to capture this dim-witted furball, so you better believe he's not going to come out for cheap. 1,000 gems? Sure thing. For him, where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Oh, do I care? It's mine now. The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect my noble deliverer. It was no big deal, dude. Yes, after all, it was I who let you out. Why, you blazing apparitionist, duplicitous, legendous arson. Now hold on. Ooh, one more perhaps? At least. No! If you afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future. Yeah, sure. That was Bentley the Yeti. Now, let's go play as him. Entering Bentley's outpost. Gladly help you on your quest, Spyro, but first I must attend my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence. Oh, it's good you're helping me out, you bro. This is his bro. Oh, it'd be cool if you smacked that boulder. The Swiss smack could do the trick. Alright. Boom! Bentley's your strongest character. He can break things the other characters in this game can't. Oh. Not without equipment, at least. Here we go.
Use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong.
I bet you would make the roof cave in. Here we go. Ooh. Here we go. There's our first egg. Brian. Take care of these deals. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. There we go. Still got one more. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Here, bunny. There we go. Right there. There we go. Here I bet you can cause an avalanche with this one. Alright then. There we go. Alright, you can... Bentley's strong enough to push crates too. And if you push this crate over the edge, you get a skill point. Alright. Now here's Charlie. Better move than Charlie Brown. Oh, do you have a smartphone? Never actually paid attention to that. Alright then. Now let's head to the first speedway at this place. The funny speedway. Alright then, Sparks, what do you get for me? Hey, Honeycomb Speedway is home to the fastest racer bees in the world. It's also the only speedway that operates at night. Which challenge would you like to play? Time attack first. The easiest way. Seven. horizon. Now it's my adventure. There we go.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO
around here. It's trying to get me.
I snatched up a dragon egg. And now it wants revenge. You wait here.
I'll lure the UFO down the river. Honey.
All right. Okay. Here I go.
Now for this one, you have to. After we keep avoiding the rocks and logs. Nobody outraces a cheetah.
And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Right, we got Nori. Bees, we want another egg for defeating the time trial. We got Chris now. The challenge is directed play. Let's erase the pump bees. Right. What? Didn't do it too soon. Third place. There we go. Alright then. Go. I don't need... Damn it! Okay, not a rule. Don't try to be fancy. One egg for first prize. Those bumblebees should have known better than to challenge a dragon to a flying race. We got Henry now. Huh? That's cute. Which challenge would you like to play? What's exit level? Are you done already? Too bad, I was having fun watching. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it here today, so hope you like it, and stay tuned!